popping out of their head. And I know now there's a video of it floating around of one that is born alive. Because people have showed it to me. They say, look, Dr. Sturgeon, they do live. And I say, wait. Because it's going to run out. It does. I said, this is one of the reasons why they still do late-term abortions, right? Because without a brain, the child's not going to survive. It just can't.
My aunt was a foster mother for special needs children. She had one with just the brain stem, and he lived really as well.
Just the brain stem? Mm-hmm. No, he had more than that.
That's what they said?
Yeah, he had more than that.
They said that he won't last through the night.
Unless he was on a ventilator.
No.
I would like to see that.
I'll ask her to give me all the info.
I would, because that would be extremely, I don't foresee that happening. Usually it's like a few hours, maybe a few minutes. That's if they're born alive at all.
Okay.
Please give me information. Yeah, that would be interesting. It's incredibly rare.
Yeah.
It's,
I think the mom was a cook.
Sorry. There's just a girl on the news the other day that was, I think she's due November 1st. It was like a viral thing because they put all the activities and stuff that they wanted to do.
This, yeah.